Hello friends, now we see the problem number 1, which is based on arithmetical geometric progression of chapter sequence and series. The problem number 1 is that find SN of the following arithmetical geometric progression. The sub question 1 is the given terms as 3, 6x, 9x square, 12x cube and 15x raised 4. So for this arithmetical geometric progression, we have to find SN, that is sum of first n terms of arithmetical geometric progression. Now let's see the solution. First of all, the given terms can be written as 3 into 1. 6x can be written as 6 into x, 9x square can be written as 9 into x square, the next term 12x cube can be written as 12 into x cube, the next term can be written as 15 into x raised 4 and going on. Now the numbers. Only we have to consider first numbers. The numbers 3, 6, 9, 12, 15... are in GP. With first term A is equal to 3 and common difference D equal to 6 minus 3 equal to 3. Now we consider the second term, that is the numbers 1, x, x square, x cube, x raised 4. So these numbers are in GP with first term A equal to 1 and common ratio R equal to x upon 1 equal to x. So in this way we get first term A equal to 3, that is of AP, common difference D equal to 3, that is also of AP, and common ratio R is equal to x, and that we get from GP. Now we write formula for SN of arithmetical geometric progression. So for arithmetical geometric progression, now for arithmetical geometric progression we can write SN is equal to A upon 1 minus R plus D into R in bracket 1 minus R raise N minus 1 whole thing divided by 1 minus r the whole square minus a plus n minus 1 into d bracket complete r raise n whole thing divided by 1 minus r. So in this formula we write or substitute a equal to 3, d equal to 3 and r equal to x, we get Sn is equal to 3 upon 1 minus x plus 3 into x in bracket 1 minus x raised n minus 1 upon 1 minus x the whole square minus 3 plus n minus 1 into 3 bracket complete x raise n upon 1 minus x bracket complete. Therefore Sn is equal to 3 upon 1 minus x. First term we write as it is. Now we consider the last term, that minus in square bracket 3 plus, on simplifying the bracket we get 3 into n, that is 3n, then minus 3 ones are 3, square bracket complete into x raise n whole thing divided by 1 minus x. And then we write plus the middle term, that 3x in bracket 1 minus x raise n minus 1 and the whole thing divided by 1 minus x the whole square. Therefore Sn is equal to, now in second term if you observe that minus 3 and plus 3 cancel and the denominator of both the first two terms are same, that is 1 minus x. So here we take 1 minus x as a LCM for first two terms, so we get 3 minus 3n into x raise n upon 1 minus x plus 3x in bracket 1 minus x raise n minus 1 whole bracket complete upon 1 minus x the whole square. And finally Sn is equal to, from numerator we can take 3 common, so 3 in bracket 1 minus n into x raise n totally divided by 1 minus x plus 3x in bracket 1 minus x raise n minus 1 the whole thing divided by 1 minus x the bracket square. This is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.